Welcome to some more Inverted Edition. Let's do it. This be looking trippy as fuck, boys. I'll protect my little boys. Fuck you, bitch. All right, there we go. Right, England, here we go. Oh, what the fuck? Lost all my partners in one go. And I died again. Oh, the fucking cat. God damn it. Might have to reset and reedit edition just so if I can get rid of solve that cat problem. That's fine. Delete the recording. Dumbass cat. I lost. Oh, that's fun. I just lose my entire team like that. Pretty cool. Actually, pretty sick. I will be Team England. I'm gonna lose. I lost, yep. Son of a bitch. Okay. I tried, guys. Let's be real here. I honestly tried. I tried my luck. I tried with everything that came with this game. I'm glad I played a game like Super Dodgeball. I'm really glad I honestly did. My brother keeps warning me, dude, wake me up, wake me up, wake me up. It's hard to wake up Joe. He's stubborn as fuck. But I just didn't care at this point. But I hope you guys enjoy the Invert Edition I put up for you guys. I honestly enjoyed it, Arcade ports really, I didn't expect it to be this hard. Really didn't. Saying I prefer the NES version, Alright, once again, thank you for watching Let's Play 36. If you guys watched that, I appreciate you guys for watching that Let's Play. Alright, catch you guys in the next video. Peace, stay crispy.